watching NBC4 working for you. Live from the area's leading news station, this is News 4 at 11.